Lesson 54 of the Player's Database Scenario Design Tutorial for Harpoon 3. Select the Scenario Design Tutorial. Select Lesson 54, Victory Condition, Protect Station. Examine the scenario description. When ready, click OK. Select the good guy side. When ready, click OK. Open the window orders screen and keep it open throughout this lesson. Following this lesson, the user should be able to 1. Modify scenario duration, 2. Reset elapsed time, 3. Avoid protect station objective. If lesson 53 was followed precisely, lesson 54 should be a virtual duplicate of the station.scn file saved at the completion of lesson 53, with the exception of the good guys side containing the orders. 1. Modify scenario duration. Open the side management maintenance window from the edit pull-down menu and select alpha from the left panel and click OK. From the window pull-down menu, select the main map window. Lesson 54, Vicon Protect Station, and open it. From Lesson 53, we know that the alpha player must have the LST arrive within the designated area and stay there for 4 continuous hours. Ensure that the message window is open and turn on the range bearing function, numpad 5 for the PC, to check the distance between alpha task force must travel to reach the LZ reference points. The distance is approximately 300 nautical miles from the most distant alternative start point. The cruise speed of the task force is 9 knots. A good rule of thumb is to deduct 5 from the maximum speed to allow units within the formation to adjust and reposition themselves. Therefore, the minimum scenario duration should be 300 divided by 4 plus 4 hours equals 79 hours. A designer can make the scenario more challenging by restricting this variable. Instead of allowing alpha player 79 hours, the scenario will only last 30 hours. This will force alpha to move at a minimum average speed of 13 knots. The current scenario duration is 24 hours. Under the edit pull-down menu, select scenario duration. The value and change the values from 1 day to 1 day and 6 hours. Check the time requirements for the other sides too. Bravo side only has aircraft, but they have rearm and ready periods of 6 hours, so they will only fly 5 to 6 strike sorties in this time period. This is deemed satisfactory. 2. Reset elapsed time. Enabling this box will reset the start time for all internal applications of the scenario. This feature allows a designer to start the scenario in the scenario editor and run for some time before stopping it and resetting the time back to the original parameter. The player would then have the full 30 hours to complete his objectives. Unfortunately, this feature causes many potential problems. If an absolute start time is set for a victory condition objective, the reset feature will not restore it and a conflict will arise. Also, if the scenario is modified or used in future versions, all manner of problems arise. This function is best avoided whenever possible. 3. Avoid Protect Station Objective. The Protect Station Objective works in a manner similar to the Station Objective. Instead, it evaluates according to which hostile units are kept out of a designated area. Unfortunately, this objective is very buggy and unreliable in Harpoon 3, A&W, and Harpoon Ultimate Edition. Its use is best avoided whenever possible. In summary, on-station and protect-station objectives are similar in that they need a designated area to evaluate with friendly or hostile units respectively. Due to its bugginess, the protect-station objectives should be avoided whenever possible. Check the scenario duration to ensure that each side has sufficient time to accomplish its objectives. Side Charlie is AI controlled and thus has no need for Vicons. Delete the side for good guys and use the file save as command to save the file as protstat.scn. Load Lesson 55, Show All.